But you're right. I never apologize to the fans or leaving the Steelers. I never apologize. So I'm going to say I apologize for leaving the best damn fans there is in this damn world. I apologize. I should never regret.
He's in for the touchdown at the gun! The Steelers win!